Well, we may as well. You just pushed me off the edge.
I'm not even sorry.
I was like, okay, we'll just go this way, and you just like push. No, we'll just. Should we start with number one?
Yeah.
Or should we do the one neither of us have done?
What'd I just do? I wanted to go back over the air. Okay, I'm dying.
Oh.
I hope that was some kind of joke.
Why? Are we doing the one we didn't do? Or are we doing one that we have done?
It's up to you.
I guess, like, apparently I haven't done three either.
Neither.
No, you've done three.
Have I?
Apparently.
Oh shit, I have two.
Yeah, up there. Like, there's a zoom button, I just don't know what it is there, I found it. Okay, you know, we'll just do number one, shall we?
Okay. I wish there was a sprint in this game.
Yeah, we just have to walk at normal robot speed, which should be a lot faster than this.
Yep.
Going.
Right, so there's surfing in this one. Unlike us, we're going surfing. Need
to be that doesn't look like a surfboard.
It's surfing.
Can you, what are you doing?
I don't know.
Press this button here.
You press that button.
The button there. Okay. Here we go.
Okay.
I don't think that's right. Because the door's still open. Oh, wait. Yeah, go through there. Go through that port. Go press that button you pressed before.
Okay. Continue.
Blue receives 5.
Alright, and
science collaboration points.
There you go. You can come through now.
Yay! That was so hard.
Excellent. Although great science is always the result of collaboration.
I'll just wait for you in my little like Albert Einstein tunnel thing.
I was trying to fuck with the camera.
History will only remember one of you.
The security cameras? I was seeing if that was a thing.
Apparently, according to my screen, you're seeing black.
Oh.
Yeah.
At least I'm not lagging on this game.
Mm.
That's kind of a first.
Then again, we haven't played all together, ever.
You know in some human sports, the winner is the
electric eels and I just thought cubes of surfing as well.
Okay, I don't think that's all. Do I have a rubber band around here so I can like hold down the tab button? Collaboration points. No, I don't. Okay, what are we doing? Sorry.
You press that doodle.
Oh, jeez! Something
without
strange
falling into the electric
something
eels.
Strange is happening on the ground here.
Why?
Go through the thing behind you.
Damn it!
Go through the thing behind you.
Okay.
I need you to place one of your portals.
Can you open the boobly boop thing?
What?
Open the boobly boop thing!
No, there should be a white wall in there somewhere over that side.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah, so.
Oh, wait, no.
Place, like, the yellow portal down. Yeah.
Yellow. Okay, hi.
Hello. Let's go! Alright, this is a time puzzle. Put a portal there. Put a portal there. Still trying to figure out what's happening with the ground. I'll put a portal there.
I remember what this is. This is. Oh, wait. That one there. Alright, so we go. Triangle X dot moon.
No, we just need to get them all pressed at all the same time.
Yeah.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go. Yay! We done
Woo!
It. It's
right. Edgeless safety cube.
Very good. You
I bumped you on the head with it.
Thanks to one of you who appears to be doing all of the work.
That's me. I'm doing the work. I'm better than you.
These tests are potentially lethal when communication, teamwork, and mutual respect are
okay.
not employed.
Okay, I like this one.
Naturally, this will pose an interesting challenge for one of you, given the other's performance so far.
What? No, don't you...
Alright, I'm sorry, I won't do that. You ever think about standing in my way, don't you?
I do.
Alright,
Oh, that's right, there's the pew-pew thingies over there.
Alright, did you wanna...
Stand on the button!
Yeah, did you wanna burn them? Set them on fire
what
a little?
Are you doing? You monster!
You monster!
You're one of us.
Alright. Yeah,
destroying
put it over there.
Part of the
Ow!
Test.
Ah, you must!
Then you are, too.
Nope, we're doing it wrong.
yeah, I did that wrong.
Oops, I pressed the wrong button.
Bitch! Ow!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yay!
Press space to jump. Yeah, yes, I figured that out ages ago.
It would compromise the test to divulge individual scores. However, I can tell you that at least one of you is doing very, very well.
It's definitely
Please
not me standing there and
the
dancing.
Next test chamber.
You know, this game is really old when I think about it.
Yeah, it's definitely really old.
Why is it like one of the coolest games then?
Because it's a decent puzzle game.
Good point.
Oh jeez.
I don't know what you
Why is it forcing me to do this?
Like
was that did you do that? Did
yes.
you do that to me?
The two of you have forged an
yes.
excellent partnership.
Alright.
With one of you handling the cerebral challenge.
Oh god, it's this one.
And the other ready to ponderously waddle into action should the test suddenly become an eating contest.
Do you wanna go in there?
I'm going in. Ah! Okay, I thought you were gonna crush me for a second. Can we go up a little? No, down. Up.
Howdy!
Hello. I have a box.
Yay!
While it may appear that I am only tracking your accomplishments using science collaboration points,
Science collaboration
is, every
points.
Every aspect of your performance will be reflected in your final score.
I am in the tube.
For instance, orange.
I am a tube.
Lost two opportunity advisement points.
Yes. Oh damn it! I feel like these are going to get really hard any second now.
To reiterate, this is
like
not
the puzzles.
Yep.
Because I can't remember most of them, so you know.
Ready. It's not though. Blue receives 5 science collaboration points.
I got 5 collaboration points for standing for picking up a box.
Yay! Oh, it's this one. Deer and also deer.
I mean, okay.
Now make me go all the way up.
I do believe you can get crushed.
Yeah. Just make me go like right up until like here. Until like there. And now go to the next one.
Sorry. There's a wall. If you'd like to put your red portal down.
Yeah.
And you're like, yeah, thank you. Can you put your red one down over there? Yeah.
As an impartial collaboration facilitator, it would be unfair of me to name my favorite member of your team. However, it's perfectly fair to hint at it in a way that my least favorite member probably isn't smart enough to understand. Rhymes with blue. Orange, you are doing very well.
I like Gladys, I think she's funny.
I don't like Gladys, she tried to kill like the whole... She killed the whole labs.
Yeah, but then she turned out to be all goods in the second one.
Sometimes.
Yeah, because she wanted her job back.
Yeah, good point.
This next test is so outside the box, I can't... I mean, won't even tell you what you were looking for. You will know it when you find it.
I was gonna do that.
Found it. Oh, fine then, if you wanted to do it.
Damn it! Right, and now we go into the thing. Okay, ready?
Are you ready?
No.
Three.
One.
Oh, that'll work, I guess. Who's counting? I pressed the button.
Damn it! You're right. Terrible!
Wait.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go! Yay! You seem to be a bit stuck.
I'm not.
I know. Get the disc! The dicks.
Oh,
the
what? Dicks. The door's not closing anymore.
Mine.
Yeah, I thought I walked past it. My bad.
Insert into fuck off.
I broke the disc.
Why?
Oh, good. It just appeared back where it was.
Okay. It respawned.
Wait. Can you break the disc and just tell me what it does?
Okay.
Like, just walk through the... whatchamacallit. I want to see if it, like, pops out of here. Oh, it does! That's cool.
Huh.
Hi.
Alright.
It was weird how it doesn't go all the way in.
You managed.
It's like, really strange.
That probably scratches the disc up.
Oh, I almost forgot. When you go outside the testing courses, the
damn it.
Retrieve you is to violently disassemble you. And then carefully reassemble you.
No.
I'm gonna hide.
At any rate, you don't have a way to communicate that you feel pain. I consider that a failing, by the way.
At least we tried. Not that I saw the point in that mission at all.
Yeah, like, I think I was getting blueprints back or something.
Yeah, maybe.
But I don't know for sure, obviously. Whee!
Balin!
Back again? Maybe you Yay. Can just stay and live here.
Number two!
Hey, come back here. Come here.
Hey!
Ow! Alright, at least two is easy to get to.
Okay. Yay!
I don't want to look at you.
Yep. You still got turned around anyway.
It is so morbid how we just watch each other get torn apart.
It's really weird. I like how Peabody runs.
Yeah, at least Atlas looks normal running.
Yeah.
Peabody's just like, hop, 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 hop.
This was designed to build confidence in humans. To do that, the tests were nothing more than 5
that's
minutes
this
of
one.
Walking, followed by me praising them for another 10 minutes on how well they walk. Since you are thankfully not humans, I have changed the test to
here
make
go.
Them far more challenging
Wee.
And far less pointlessly fawning.
Coming.
Whee!
Damn it!
Damn it!
You didn't make it anyway!
Damn it!
Come on.
Why do I trust you?
I don't know.
Matthew!
Oh, I'll do it again.
Damn it!
I didn't do anything.
Okay, you didn't do it. Good boy.
You just assumed that I was gonna do it again?
Yes. Okay, okay. How dare you?
I wanted to be up here.
Now, I have to do this. Boop. And
I
now,
press button.
You have to help me do this one.
Might have a problem here.
You have to put your doodle down there.
Because you need it to be on this one. So,
why'd you come down?
Because I couldn't put it there. You have to come back down here. Wait, we have to do it again. Alright. Put your portal there and up there. Okay. Okay.
And then you put your blue,
and you gotta
your
me,
dark blue
you gotta
one
get me
over
there.
There.
You gotta get me over there.
Oh yeah. Red.
Now you need to get yourself up there. Whoops.
Right,
go ahead. Do a jump.
Yeah.
See? We're good at this. We're smart.
We're fabulous at this. Endless Slafely Cube.
Slafely?
Slafely Cube.
It has a face on it.
You did an excellent
does
job
it?
Placing
yep.
the edgeless safety
cube. Oh, it does
too. Receptacle.
Like, eh.
You should be very. Oh,
ah!
That's right.
You're why did you die?
I can drop the fake praise.
Did I crush you at the door?
I have no idea how tiring it is to praise someone for placing an edgeless safety cube into a receptacle designed to exactly fit.
I'm trying to, like, get the face.
Cube.
Eh. Dad, what are you doing?
I have the face.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
There, it's a face.
Oh.
Can you see it now?
Cute. Boing.
Electrocuted,
yay!
Shot, drowned, crushed, burned in goo.
Apparently we're not allowed to drink from the water fountains in here.
I was just thinking of all the ways humans can die.
Oh man.
You can't die in any of those ways. You just keep testing and testing. With perfect results and no consequences.
Alright, it's this one. Okay. I'm going in this then.
Yeah.
Screw you guys. Quick, launch me! Are you gonna launch me? You forgot.
No, I didn't forget.
Was that necessary?
Was that necessary?
Whee!
My turn. You're terrible at this portal thing.
I'm really terrible at this.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. That one.
Woo! I'm out of here.
Every time you fail, it's a reminder of the way things used to be. But then there you are. Again. Like nothing happened.
It's because we're robots. I am as a wombat.
A wombat?
You know it. I was just about to ask if you'd tasted one of those newbies. And then realized you're pregnant.
Yeah. I'm not allowed to drink those.
Yeah, it's probably bad.
Yeah. They're like, don't drink this if you're pregnant or lactating. I'm doing both of those, so you know.
Yeah. It's probably a bad idea.
Yeah.
I pressed button.
You
wait,
press
I don't
button?
Need to press button yet. What am I doing?
No, you don't need to press button yet. You go in there. You go.
We need to get over there.
Yeah, go in there.
What's this gonna help with?
Just do it. Feet. And then I come over here and I press this. Oh, that was so close.
Did you catch it? Oh, you did. I got this.
Okay. And then...
It's supposed to be like teamwork, but you can literally do this level by yourself.
Yep.
Well, except the whole flying thing.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be faster at this.
This is like Left 4 Dead. Very teamwork.
That other sense of smell.
It didn't close the door this time.
My utter disappointment in you.
We don't smell, we're robots.
I think you have an exhaustion thing. An exhaust.
That would be out, not in.
Yeah.
So,
but I'm just tall and lanky. And I run strangely, so you know.
Like, all
remember
upright and
I
stuff. It's
you
not
you
okay.
The only
get out!
I have
a calibration test.
I lie.
I laugh at you.
Other two subject teams.
Ah, you man. Why did you take my head?
You, but don't worry. You are in the lead.
Why did you take my... just kick you. Alright, we can also do this.
This one. Okay.
I'm facing the wrong way.
Okay.
I know this one.
Okay. Yeah.
Jump in the thing. Oh, God damn it!
Perfect.
Guys. Guys.
Boing!
Don't get stuck this time. Press button.
Got it!
Press button.
Ah!
You missed the button! Back. Press the button! Press the other button!
Oh,
God damn it! Press the button! Press the button! Mash the E button! Mash the E! Okay.
Got it!
Begin juggling test in
3, 2,
1.
Juggling.
Didn't
work.
I got it.
Juggling. Doesn't work.
No.
There and and there. Oops. Oh no. Oh, I screwed up. Oh geez. Let's try again. Grace! What are you doing? Oh, I'm going. I'm leaving. I just noticed something. If we break these balls, do they come back?
No.
What if we just drop them? Oh, it does come back! Boing.
Oh.
Pardon me. You just killed the ball.
Yes, I did.
Why did you do that?
Because I am heartless.
I don't think it deserved that there, Grace.
I am heartless.
Here. 996 kilojoules of energy. Neat. I'm going to die.
Did you notice I didn't even stay to the end of your last test? I was confident you could finish. Do you know where I was?
There you go, jump on the thing.
Jump on the thing. The
also, this game is supposed to be set in the Half-Life universe. If there's Dez frolicking, this laboratory is set in a weird place. Because in the Half-Life universe, it's like everything's gone to shit.
Maybe it's like a before. And then also an after.
I guess I'd have to like look up the lore and stuff. Can you put a portal there? And a portal there. Alright, I'm out. Whee!
Oh!
Bye, Grace. Have fun.
Alright. Outies.
Oh, okay. That works too. Bing him. Okay, you gotta do this again.
Okay.
Whee! Alright. Ow. My face.
Hey.
Yeah, I just made that same mistake. Alright, there.
And
there. Go in there. This is not how it's gonna work.
Yes, it is. Yes.
Okay, go.
Okay. This'll work. Boing!
It's not gonna work.
Woo! It worked!
Grace, how am I supposed to get there?
Fuck you.
Oh, okay.
Hold on. How are you supposed to get up here?
Oh, wait! Yes, it will work. Put the yellow one down on that platform there. The yellow one! The yellow one! Nah, you can do the portal on that thing.
okay.
Boing! Zoom. Stay. Gone.
Alright.
It's your turn. Just do this.
Okay.
Just do this smack. Ah, caught you.
Yay, we succeeded.
Alright. Oh, Jesus, another one of those weird
walls.
Okay, what? Oh, a thingy.
Boing. Oh, I pushed a button.
Push the button. My turn. Launch. Ow. Okay. Your turn. Oh no, that doesn't work. Grace.
Yeah?
It doesn't work.
Why?
Because the door closes. Oh wait! Ah! I got this. Hold on, stay out there. Here you go. Here's a block. You can have the safety cube. I mean this. Why am I not allowed to drop it?
Butthole. Jesus. Don't be a butthole.
It's there. Yep. Awesome.
Boop.
Cool, you can come down here now. Ouch. Did you just break my portal?
No.
Haha!
Boing! Oh! What just happened?
I launched you way over there. Was it not obvious? Now, how do I get over there? Is there like a white wall up there somewhere?
Yes, there is.
Hey, can you see this or this? Okay. We can dance. Just in case you hadn't learned it before, we can now dance.
You're better than that.
You're better than that. I am staring at your screen at the moment. Oh, wait, you...
Really?
What happened?
Not even humans.
Oh, you're dancing.
Yes.
Can you come through here, please? Over here.
Boing!
I gotta play. Wait.
Wait?
Do you have birds in the background or did it just echo through your one?
I don't have birds in the background, no.
Oh, I heard birds on my side. And then I heard them again going through your mic.
That's weird. Alright,
I know this one. He says going the wrong way. Get out of the way. Bloody hell. Whoops. I'm out. I've done it wrong.
Yes, you have.
It's alright, I've got this.
You need
Grace. Can you help me, please? I'm a wee bit stuck.
Oh dear. I don't know if you did.
Wee! Wee! Grace! Help me! Put a portal there. I need you to put a portal there. Right over there. Yep. And where my one is. Thank you. Wee! Oh man, I fucked up. Go back through that. Yep. And I'll put the portal there and there. And you put a portal there and there. I can't pass through the wall, so. You know what I'm pointing at.
Yep.
And, like, grab the block, I guess. Oh no, wait, I can just do this.
Okay. Ooh.
Follow the block. I got it.
Yay!
Donk. Ah, I nearly got it on the thing. Hold on, we need the block again. Oh no, what have you done? Oh wow! Oh man!
Whee!
You're gonna have to set up the portal soon. That's twice I tried to drop the block in there, but it didn't work. You're gonna have to set
the
up the portals.
The portals are...
Yeah.
There, and also there.
Whee! Catch me! Oh. Moved away from me. That's so mean.
I ain't catching you.
Button.
Oh my god, yes, I love this.
There, doesn't it? Yeah.
Whee!
Excellent work.
Oh yeah. Oh!
You have to catch that block.
Good job.
Every time we drop the block in the water. Catch it! Grace, am I gonna have to do this?
Where is it? Oh, it's over there.
Oh, it was above you that time, my bad. That was my fault.
Excellent.
Catch it! Grace, get off the jumpy pads.
Okay.
Alright, you can press the button. Whee!
Okay.
Whee! I think I'm going the wrong way. You pressed the button too late!
Oh no!
Press the button now. Nope. Press the button now. Caught it!
Yeah!
Now! Now! Okay. Got it. Let's go.
Congratulations on completing that last test.
Yay!
I find something troubling without the looming consequence of death. Is this even science?
Nope. Science is only science when there's a looming consequence of death.
It could be science.
Nope, doesn't count. If you're not gonna die, you're not sciencing correctly. I mean, if there's no chance of you dying, you're not sciencing correctly.
Fair enough.
Have to die for it to be science. Grace, you're either blowing into the mic or there's
your
a fan in here.
Show you are going too
I have no idea.
Maybe you are getting human
wait.
Emotions.
What?
Do you need real encouragement? Let's see if this helps. Blue, you are the most advanced model of robot Aperture Science has ever discontinued.
Ha!
We get to do one of these each.
Beep.
Yeah, like that, except that was my portals that you just used. You want to use your own portals next time, goddammit? I don't want you dirtying my ones. No, stop it!
Okay. Hey!
I want that one. Go! We done it!
Yay!
We're good at this. Alright, I know this one. This is the crushy one, isn't it? Yep.
Yeah.
I'm not sure how I can make these tests any easier for you.
Oh, it's this one. Ah!
You
thank
just,
you!
You destroyed our block!
Ah.
I know this one. Okay. Here. Oh. I need you to put one there. And one... I think it's there. No! Damn it! There's not enough time!
Ow!
Ah! It's set for us to go there. It's okay. Aha! Aha! Do we? Yeah, still got my portal down. Okay. Jump on that platform over there. In the corner.
Yep.
Jump into my portal. Quickly!
Okay.
See, we're good at this. Oh, I take the block with us. Just in case. Catch! My throwing skills aren't as good as they used to be.
No.
This guy's cheating, doesn't it?
Kind of.
Just drop the damn block! I couldn't drop the block. Hey, you can't drop the block either, what the hell?
Hold on. Damn you!
Is there a, like, a white wall on that side?
No.
Oh, okay. Cool. I figured it out. Damn!
You seem to be struggling.
Nah, got this. God damn it! Oh, yeah, see, I told you I got it. Are you coming?
I think after that display, we should take a break from the official testing courses.
Alright. We'll do this last one and I'll stop recording. We can play it every game if you want. Considering I've been recording for 42 minutes.
Jason!
Yeah. I have a candle that smells like baked pear,
like
pie crust, and vanilla. Why would I have a candle that smells like what? Also, is that a donut in the background?
Cover up your vanilla smell?
A butt smell that goes with the vanilla smell?
Yeah.
Yeah, that makes no sense, right?
Don't worry. They are of no use to anyone.
Ah, ow, 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 ow,
oh, God, is this worse?
Ow, 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 ow. This is not going to kill me.
Thinking about these worthless documents.
Oh, it does kill me, okay. Alright, that worked, okay. Wasn't expecting to actually
kill me. Jesus.
That took forever. That's the slowest hit ever. What are you doing? We still need to get the block.
You're a block of cheese.
Oh, sure, you're a block of cheese. Just give it a moment. I gotta walk all the way to the kitchen to do it. See? We gotta catch the block.
Yeah.
Where are you? Get over here! I need you to put a portal there. And a portal down here. And a portal down here.
Do we get
here.
To, like, play with, Bouncy Gel? And the...
Okay, I got...
Into this one?
I'll do this one, which is the catching the block. Okay?
Yeah.
I gotta come back now. Give me a second. And you do the other one, which is... Launching
press
the
button.
Yeah, so actually, get down here. Get over here. Okay, jump down, press the button.
Honk.
Hey, got it.
Okay.
Eh. Okay, now we can do the thing you wanted to do. Oh no, I'll do it. It's okay. That didn't work.
Oh dear. Ow!
You walked into that one.
Meaning?
The second time.
Ow! So what exactly does, like...
Do you want to hold the laser at the button thing?
Done.
Okay, just keep holding it there. Okay. Whee! Ah, loser, now you're over there. No, I'm kidding. Hey, you can put it down now.
Yay!
Yeah. See, I'm over
where'd
here.
Where'd you go?
I'm up here. Can you not see me? See where that laser's pointing?
Oh, you're over there.
Hi.
Hi.
Alright, we gotta figure this out somehow. I don't remember how. Cause you gotta get over here, I think. Oh no, wait, there we go, fan shut down. Figured it out. Cool, guys. You gotta get the laser to point in here. So,
okay.
I think that over there is a white wall. Isn't it? Is that a white wall over there?
Over there, yes.
Okay, put a portal on the one in front of you. spacebar. I mean, hey, you're using keyboard. You're not using keyboard. I'm using keyboard. Okay, cool. And I'll put my other portal there. There we go. Fan shut down. Okay, now you can put one there. Yep, and put one over there.
Beep.
Yep, and now jump into your portal.
Whee!
See, now you're over here. We're good at this whole teamwork thing.
Yeah, teamwork.
Wanna press the lever? 3,
yeah.
2, 1. Yeah!
Oh yeah!
I'm watching your screen as well. Drunk. You know, I'm more of an eagle person.
Oh my gosh. Eagle. Oh, it's another one of these niggas! Okay, let's do this. I'm not sure you're allowed to say that on YouTube, so I'll just stop.
Yeah, please don't say that word. I don't want to get in trouble for that.
Very good. You found those useless blueprints.
That was useless blueprints.
Do not upload the V23-7 schematic.
Too late.
Perhaps.
Ah! Ah! Oh man, now bits are all muddled up.
Oh dear.
Ow. I just smacked my can into my teeth.
Why would you do that?
I thought it would feel a lot better than what it did. Is Jono in the background?
No.
Oh, why not?
He's in Fitty Anger.
Why is he in Fitty Anger still?
Because he wanted to go hang out with his mum. Trusted
Orange in what that a noob.
Now we go to number 3.
I wouldn't have trusted Orange at that course either. Where's 3? Up there.
Ah, oh, you gotta go on a bouncing thing over there. Yeah.
Boing. I made it. However, I'm ending this episode here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. I would say go check out Grace's channel, but again, she doesn't have a channel.
Yep.
But congratulate her on almost having a child.
Yep.
And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. I waved to a camera that's not on.